अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, नाउ टुडे टॉपिक इज फ्रैक्शन। दिस इज़ द थर्ड वीडियो। ओके, दिस इज़ द थर्ड वीडियो एंड पेज नंबर, ओपन पेज नंबर 107 एंड यू डू होमवर्क इन बुक पेज ऑन पेज नंबर 108। नाउ टॉपिक इज फ्रैक्शन। व्हाट इज फ्रैक्शन? What is fraction? Fraction is a something that show part of a whole. Fraction is a something that show part of a whole. किसी भी चीज़ के पूरी चीज़ के अगर टुकड़े कर दिए जाएं तो उसका एक टुकड़ा और बाकी टुकड़े जो भी हैं वो सब फ्रैक्शन कहलाएंगे। ठीक है, अब एग्जाम्पल है आपकी नंबर वन। एग्जाम्पल नंबर वन, दिस इज़ द होल पिज़्ज़ा। होल पिज़्ज़ा डिवाइडेड इन टू टू इक्वल पार्ट, ईच पार्ट इज कॉल्ड हाफ एंड यू राइट इन फ्रैक्शन वन अपॉन टू। टू इज़ अ टोटल पार्ट एंड वन इज यू टेक इट। नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज ऑल्सो पिज़्ज़ा एग्जाम्पल, but you whole pizza divided into four equal part, each part is called quarter, each part is called quarter and you write in fraction 1/4, you write in fraction 1/4। Now you have also examples of half. First quarter, first rectangle divided into two equal part, one is colored brown color, you write this triangle as a fraction 1/2. Other example of square, one part is colored pink and total part is 2, you write 1/2. Third example, triangle, total part is 2, one is green, you write in fraction 1/2. Pizza divided into two equal part, one part there and one part take something, someone, you write in fraction 1/2. Square divided into two equal part, one part is yellow color, total part is 2, you write in 1/2. Now quarter examples, it also called fourth, 1/4. This is a rectangle. Rectangle divided into four equal part. One bottle green, bottle blue. You write in fraction 1/4. Rectangle divided into four equal part. One is brown in color. You write 1/4. Square divided into four equal part. One part is purple. You write in fraction 1/4. Pizza divided into four equal part. 1/4, you write in 1/4. Square divided into four equal part, one part is red, you write in fraction 1/4. Now terms of fraction. Terms of fraction. Now top part is called numerator and bottom part is called denominator. Bottom part is total part of a whole thing and top part you take it. Now 1/2, something divided into two equal part and one part is colored, you write 1/2. Next example, quarter, total part of something is 4 and one part is colored, you write 1/4. One is numerator and 4 is denominator. Now, this is the example of half. Rectangle divided into two equal triangle. Half plus half. 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 2 is equal to 1. Now, second example is quarter. Rectangle divided into 4 equal part. 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4, 4 plus 1 upon 4. These four quarters make a whole. Now, these examples, you understand. So, you do page number 108. You write first question is you write in fraction. Color part you write on bottom, and total part you write in, color part you write in top, and total part you write in bottom.